Hi, this is part two of Why I Like Balloons. Once again, brought to you by A&W Root Beer. Anyway, I like balloons because of the latex feel. I like them because of their size, their bounciness, their latexness, and their color. Let's not forget about the color, people. Now, I showed you my other bucket, and I'm going to show you these ones. These are 24 inches. This is a big, long, wormy type balloon. I'm not sure what you call that. I think I forgot. Anyway. Now, these are cool. These are what you need to tie up these. These are balloon clips. If you don't have to tie them, there's two ways you can close a balloon. A giant balloon, sorry. You can take these balloon clips and close it off. This one, or this one, whichever the size. Or take a 12-inch balloon from out of your bin and stuff it inside. Like I just did, right now. So anyway, let's get started with more of this stuff here. This is a perfect products balloon. I like to try that one out some today, see if I can get the net going. This is blah blah blah, blah, blah. A flat 24 inch. A flat 60 inch. 72 inch, I think this is actually. I'm gonna think about it. Sorry. This is an 80 inch marble. This is what I like here. These are what you call GL-1200s, this one and this one. Yeah, where's the steak? This is a Tough Tex 80 inch. Another 80-inch yellow clear. And this is my favorite. 80-inch clear. Wasting time here. I hope I'm not wasting your time. Anyway, that's my other balloon bin. I'll show you my mega bin. Tilco 72 inch balloon. That, I gotta say, is wow. Red, green, yellow. White, and so forth. And this bin right here is, I made this long time ago. China, that says China balloons. Yep, this is full of 4 foot China balloons. And that's what that looks like. This is very special to me. This one is all the balloons all the other Lunars has basically sent me over the years. And some I got from the party stores, but most of them are from the other people. This bin is so cool. Yeah. Different sizes and whatsoever. So that's everything I showed you. That I love balloons in general. So there you go. Alright, well, I guess that's about it, unless you want to count stuff like on it. But other than that, that's a whole different story entirely. Of course, it was for the Leafs, but hey, who's counting? Not me. Anyway, thanks for watching part 2 of why I like balloons. I hope I said everything, makes everything clear to you guys watching me. Alright. Thanks for watching.